bouncing around like rabbits. We had so much energy back then, driving ourselves up and down the country, sometimes 3 to 4 gigs a night. We were working as hard as we could, doing everything we could, but not quite breaking through. That's the thing about Take That, we never gave up. We kept dreaming, we kept working, we kept believing. In the studio, in the clubs, in the studio, in the clubs, played to anyone and everyone who would give us a stage. Now getting our stamps in our passports from across Europe and Asia, Australia and America, stretching our wings. And then, in the summer of 1993, this happened.
That means straight at number one, the highest new entry, is Take That.
Success. We had climbed the mountain, reached the summit. It was time for us to go our separate ways.